Hey, hello and welcome along to the first episode in a new video series that will explore Dell APEX Cloud Platform for Microsoft Azure. If your organization aspires to deliver unrestrained innovation at unprecedented speed while ensuring a consistent operational and governance experience across Edge, Core, and Microsoft Azure public cloud locations, then you'll want to stay tuned. Many IT leaders are adopting multi-cloud and hybrid cloud strategies to build best-of-breed applications and services at increasing release velocity. They also love the ease and agility of the cloud experience and expect it everywhere, not just in the public cloud, but anywhere their applications and data live. However, multi-cloud environments present some challenges. Management complexity, limited visibility, spiraling costs, skills gaps, and inconsistent security and compliance practices across public cloud providers are resulting in suboptimal business outcomes. To help address these challenges, Dell's vision is to offer multi-cloud by design. Our Dell APEX Cloud platforms deliver innovation, automation, and integration across your choice of cloud ecosystems on common infrastructure building blocks. We provide consistency with familiar operational experiences and application compatibility across locations to help developers modernize software without refactoring. And all of this comes with an end-to-end intrinsic approach to security that easily enforces governance and compliance at scale. Dell APEX Cloud Platform for Microsoft Azure is the first offer in the market for premier solutions for Microsoft Azure Stack HCI. This platform is the result of extensive engineering collaboration between Dell and Microsoft and is designed to uniquely optimize Azure hybrid cloud operations across data center, edge, and co-location environments. This new platform combines the strengths of two market leaders. Just look at what we've accomplished together in the last decade. Each step along the way, we've learned what our customers value most and what they need to accelerate application development, further streamline their IT operations, and maintain a robust security and governance posture. Now, Microsoft has brought its leadership in platform and infrastructure services with Azure, its history and operating systems, virtualization and container orchestration, and its broad enterprise application and data platform expertise. Now, let me unpack Microsoft's unified blueprint for helping simplify customers' hybrid cloud journeys. Their rapidly evolving Azure Stack HCI and Azure Arc-enabled infrastructure to build solutions that can run consistently anywhere, at scale in the public cloud, or at the edge. They're betting on Kubernetes as the common abstraction layer needed to build portable microservices-based applications and containers. That's why they're investing heavily in Azure Kubernetes Service and Azure Arc-enabled Kubernetes. A subset of Azure application, data, and machine learning services can be deployed to on-premises Kubernetes clusters to address the data proximity and regulatory compliance requirements of some applications. And finally, the Azure Control Plane brings this all together, providing visibility, security, and governance for all apps and data, no matter where they run. Dell has always brought its pedigree in infrastructure solutions, software-driven innovations in management automation and orchestration, and broad support and services expertise. We've been the leader in hyperconverged infrastructure with the largest share of the segment for over 21 quarters. This success can be attributed in large part to the automated management and orchestration capabilities we've perfected across VxRail and our other HCI and software-defined solutions. We've now adapted the best of this intellectual property to create Dell APEX Cloud Platform Foundation Software, the automated M&O software layer. We've leveraged our 16th generation PowerEdge servers with all its latest innovations surrounding intelligent automation, cyber resiliency, and sustainability to create intentionally configured MC nodes. And coming soon, we plan to introduce Dell software-defined block storage, a derivative of Dell PowerFlex running on common infrastructure. Extending Azure Stack HCI to run our enterprise-class storage solution will allow our customers to optimize workloads with a diverse set of performance profiles. Now, this will also support the scaling of storage resources independently from Azure Stack HCI resources. Dell APEX Cloud Platform Foundation software is Dell's secret sauce in this solution. A virtual appliance runs on each cluster. It communicates with the underlying hardware and integrates automation workflows into the Dell APEX Cloud Platform extension in Microsoft Windows Admin Center. Features include a fully automated end-to-end deployment and cluster creation experience, full-stack lifecycle management, rapid cluster expansion, security management, and phone home to Dell Pro support. Now, perhaps one of the most compelling features is full-stack lifecycle management, which keeps your platform in a continuously validated state, progressing your entire end-to-end system from one known good state to the next, inclusive of hardware, operating system, and systems management software, without any disruption to running workloads. Multiple types of updates can be applied using a single interface with Dell APEX Cloud Platform Extension in Windows Admin Center, including quarterly and annual feature releases that apply significant updates to the entire end-to-end platform, monthly operating system patches from Microsoft, and emergency patches from Dell and Microsoft to address critical security vulnerabilities and bug fixes. Now, historically, Dell engineering would validate hardware updates and Microsoft engineering would validate OS updates independently. Now, we jointly validate all these types of updates in our respective engineering labs using mature CI/CD implementations. This enables nearly instantaneous availability of updates. For example, Azure Stack HCI patches appear in our extension within 4 hours of being released by Microsoft. This also provides ultimate peace of mind, knowing that updates are applied reliably and predictably every time to optimize the performance, stability, and security of the platform. Another key aspect of the platform to highlight is its robust monitoring capabilities. When you have fleets of platforms to manage and monitor at scale, you'll leverage Azure Arc to onboard to Azure Management and Governance Services. You'll use Azure Stack HCI Insights in Azure Monitor to view key metrics, health, and usage information across all your clusters, servers, storage, and VMs. You can even create your own workbooks in Azure Monitor with customized views, queries, and alert thresholds that align with your business needs. Well, I tell you, there is so much more to share about Dell APEX Cloud Platform for Microsoft Azure. I hope this video provided you with a foundational understanding of the new level of engineering collaboration between Dell and Microsoft in the development of this solution. In my next video, I'm going to explore in technical depth how all the innovations from Dell and Microsoft that I've mentioned manifest themselves in the solution architecture. Thank you so much for watching.